Come here.
What the fuck is this guy doing? I'm a fuck. Get off that car. Get off that car right now. What? What'd you come off that car? Yeah, what now? Knock it off. Knock it off. No. I got one coming. I'm right across the street from the gas station. Hey, can you tell that lady pulling here? Yeah. Put your hands behind your back. Put your hands behind your back. Shut up. Get that shit on your hand. Roll over. Give me your other arm. Give me your other arm. No, he's hey Beck, can you still grab me her info? This car. So basically what happened, he stole the register out of McDonald's. When I went to come and grab him, he jumped on this car. And then he jumped off and ran over here. So
you have a 52, do you want him probably?
No, he's going to county. Or if we have enough to take him to county, he's actually going to
y'all don't have shit on me. Y'all don't have shit on me.
I didn't say
so. Y'all don't got shit on me.
Stand up.
Y'all don't got shit on me. I'm just saying, you're not shooting.
Stand up, stop dead fishing.
So I still gotta get the info.
You want people to hold you
to get the car? No, you're good. You can go home if you want. We got it.
Yeah, you sure?
Yeah. I mean, as long as they're gonna take them down from.
Y'all don't got shit on me.
So I still gotta get the info.
You want
me
to hold you
in your car? No, you're good, Jenny. You can go home if you want. We got it.
Yeah, you sure?
Yeah. I mean, as long as they're gonna take him down from me, I just gotta get some info.
I don't think you need him here already, so.
He did lose his shoe over there.
Okay.
Hey, can you tell that lady to pull in here?
What do you want everything set for?
Yeah. I haven't detained. Just send me another.
Set for 11 is in route. One detained at 1901.
Can you? Hey, you guys got your register? You guys got your register? I brought you in a sec. Hey, who works at McDonald's?
All they ask do.
Just let me get one of you for right now. Shut up!
Security tell McDonald's.
Look, y'all were here, boy. I haven't got to see you.
Hey, just give him some space for me. What kind of happened in there? Shut up!
Fuck on the floor, pussy! Who's next?
Boy, I'm listening.
Hey, Loki, Loki's on the jumping
Yeah, bro, jump his ass in. Jump his ass in right now, bro.
Nah,
bro. Hey, bro, go in.
Niggas, go on.
I
already got him.
Yeah,
you shut up. You're going to jail now.
I'll sue the hell out of you guys. I bet I'll own the jail too. Fuck it.
15 for me. From Central. He's already in the Clarion 411 South Lark. I'm gonna call from staff. They say someone broke a window to one of the rooms.
Do you have any weapons on you?
Register of the room is at the front desk with staff.
Jeff at Hickory Street.
Senora, is that your car? Did he crack the windshield? The windshield's cracked? Hey, that unit coming in, just come to Theodore.
Hey,
Beck. No, he's not all this. Hey, Beck, can you start grabbing her info? This car. So basically what happened, he stole the register out of McDonald's. When I went up to come and grab him, he jumped on his car. And then he jumped off and we ran over here. So. No, he's going to county. Or if we have enough to take him to county, he's actually going to county.
Y'all got shit on me.
I'm not dealing with this fucking guy anymore.
Y'all don't
have shit on me. I didn't search him.
Y'all don't got shit on me.
Stand up.
Y'all don't got shit on me. I'm just saying, y'all don't got shit.
Stand up.
Y'all don't got diapers on me, nigga.
So I still gotta get the info in. No, you're good. You're good, Jenny. You can go home if you want. We got it.
Yeah, you sure?
Yeah. I mean, as long as they're going to take him down for me, I just got to get some info.
Anything you need
on him
already?
He did lose his shoe over there.
Okay.
It's unlocked or something.
Let's go. We're going to sit in the car. You're not getting that. You don't need it.
22 days. Right. Just so politically, I'm on this call on Broadway. We don't know. 10-4.
Hopefully. That's what he was wearing. I don't know.